it's your talent that will take you there.
Okay, so she says singing is something that we would have. She's going to do. So she will sing before we take the new video. The new video is
Shemima.
Shemima. Okay, you, if you think Shemima, you be. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. But you've been in the industry for 10 years, you know, commercially effective, you've done it for 4 years. How do you see the gospel church?
Well, a lot of challenges, but as I said, it's a talent. So, irrespective of the problems I encountered, I've always focused.
What has been your major problem?
Well, I would say initially it was finances. Yeah, and you hand over and then people not being fair, yeah, and not trustworthy.
And not to gospel artists.
Yes, not trustworthy. You give them that offer, you give them money, and you ask them to do this for you, and yeah, the money.
Madame Latte is being trusted. So far.
Dan Latte is very good.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah. No, not because that would do things for me without even taking money.
Oh, really?
Yes.
And
I've known him for years. He's very good.
Yeah, understand the gospel. You have to just stop supporting the other people. They will put him in jail. That's all. But let's talk more about Shemima. When did you release this song?